Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of production and material science. The topic is non-conventional machining, question number 70 from Civil Services Mains 2023. In an electrochemical machining process of an iron surface using sodium chloride solution as electrolyte, following observations were made. Specific resistance of electrolyte 5 ohm centimeter. Supply voltage 15 volt DC. Cross section area of iron surface 20 mm into 20 mm. Gap between tool and workpiece 0.3 mm. Use the following data for iron. Valency 2, atomic weight 55.585 and density 7860 kg per meter cube. Consider the current efficiency as 100% and Faraday's constant 965440 Coulomb. Calculate the metal removal rate and electrode feed rate in above mentioned chemical machining process. Electrochemical machining process. So here supply voltage given as 15 volt and specific resistance is 5 ohm centimeter and gap is given as 0.3 mm or 0.03 centimeter. So now from these three data we can calculate current density, that is V by RS into by V. So putting value, the current density is 100 ampere per centimeter square. And we know that in electrochemical machining the metal mold that is AI by rho Z F. A is atomic weight, that is 55.585. I is current. From current density we can calculate the current, this is current density and this is here area. Area is 20 into 20 by 10 in centimeter. Rho is 7.86 gram per centimeter cube, because here Faraday's constant is given and that is according to CDSO. So we have to convert all these things into CDSO. So rho it will be here in CDS unit 7.86 gram per centimeter. And that is to at least 96540. So MRR comes out as 0.01472 centimeter cube per second. And metal mold rate is field rate into area. And area is 20 into 20 by 10 centimeter square. So field rate comes out as 0.05888 centimeter per second or 0.588 meters mm per second. Okay.